The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Universal Championship.
He's the Lone Wolf.
Baron Corbin, a WWE superstar who does not care what you think, what you feel. Baron Corbin's only concern in this world is Baron Corbin. A perfect hybrid athlete, size, speed, strength, and skill. Baron Corbin, one of the most dominant forces to attack a WWE ring in recent memory.
Accomplished so much in his young career. Won the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Former Golden Gloves boxing champion, NFL offensive lineman, turned champion in WWE.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
What about you, Byron? Do you think the champ has what it takes to walk out of here victorious tonight?
I really do, Michael. You have to remember, the champ doesn't have to win this match. He just can't lose it. I know it sounds like the same thing, but trust me, there's a big difference.
Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
The champion came out here.
Thank you.
champ.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Wow, let's see that again.
Important to remember in a steel cage match.
But simply, you are surrounded by a weapon. The cage can be your ally or your enemy. This is a situation where defense is just as important as offense.
This is solid steel. It's cold. It's unforgiving. It can mangle flesh in seconds.
It is frightening to witness what competitors are capable of in this environment.
Guys, let's go to the replay. And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Baron Corbin got him there. Planted down across the back.
For the championship!
One, two, three. Left.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Championship on the line. For WWE superstars, getting to compete here among the best of the best is a dream come true. Roman Reigns, in the prime of his career, had to make the gut-wrenching choice to relinquish the Universal title and step away for an extended hiatus in 2018. Now that he's returned, it's so good to have him back.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
It'll destroy your face.
To expand on that time away you mentioned Roman Reigns taking, Michael, I don't think most men would have had the courage to make that choice. Roman left the dream, as you called it.
No way. Astounding power.
The champ's eyes were glazed over. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
And what a reversal for Baron Corbin. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Looping clothesline. What agility.
Reigns, ready to strike.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
The cage has completely destroyed him. He can't take much more.
The night looks to be coming to an end for the Lone Wolf.
There!
That was vicious.
The champ has this one in hand now.
That one has to end this.
Let's look at this again.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Already at the top? Ended already.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
Baron Corbin got him there.
And listen to this place!
It's deafening in here, Michael!
Boom! Look at Roman Reigns here. Now that he's made it to the top.
Reach that to this could be it.
And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
What a
once more at how Baron's rage got the best of him.
Here is your winner, and still, Roman Reigns!
It's a win here tonight for Roman Reigns.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Guys, I literally got chills.